saddened any, saw the passing out parade, Puckapunyal. It was a long march from cadets. And the 6th Battalion was the next to tour. It was me who drew the card. We did Canungra, Shoalwater before we left. And Townsville lined the footpaths as we marched down to the quay. This clipping from the papers shows us young and strong and clean. There's me in the slouch hat with me SLR and greens. God help me. I was only 19. From Vung Tower riding Chinooks to the dust at Nui Dat, I've been in and out of choppers now for months. And we made our tents a home, VB and pin-ups on the loggers, and an Asian orange sunset through the scrub. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? And night time's just a jungle dark and a barking M16. What's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me. I was only 19. In a four-week operation, when each step could mean your last one on two legs, it was a war within yourself. But you wouldn't let your mates down till they had you dusted off. So you closed your eyes and you thought about something else. And someone yelled out, contact front! And the bloke behind me swore. We hooked in there for hours, then a puddle muddy roar. Frankie kicked a mine the day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me. He was going home in June. Frankie, drinking tinnies in the Grand Hotel on a 36-hour reprieve in Vung Tau. I can still hear Frankie lying screaming in the jungle till the morphine came and killed bloody Rao. And the Anzac legends didn't mention Martin blood and tears, and the stories that my father told me never seemed quite real. I caught some pieces in my back that I didn't even feel. God help me. I was only 19. Tell me what it means. God help me. I was only 19.